So guys, this is Klokriecher with another LEGO Bionicle review, and today I'm doing a review on the Tower of Toa, which came out in 2005 and it has 40 minifigures and 401 pieces, and it was $50. And now to the box, which is a little bit damaged. It's a LEGO Bionicle Tower of Toa, recommended ages 7 to 16, 87, 58. And the flip side of the box shows you one idea, which is very difficult to build, and these are the features here, and the visor rock here glow in the dark, by the way. And oops, this torch here came off, by the way. And the instruction is 68 pages. The advertisement to the Bionicle 3 movie, I have the DVD version. Get the advertisement to the website and the other sets. I only miss this one here. I miss this one, this one, this one, this one, and this one, but I'm trying to get them. And the whole tower has 37 steps of building, and the Visorak spider has 30 steps of building, and it's a back build, which makes this head easier to get put together. And there are no mistakes in the instructions and no missing pieces in the set. And now to the minifigures. Here we get Tower Hortica Vekema. Comes with little weapon here. I think those minifigures are a little bit lame because you can't move the legs, the head, and the arms, but they're still pretty cool. Would make good chess minifigures if you play chess and want to build a Bionicle chess board and need some figures, then I would recommend you get a lot of those minifigures. Here we get Tower Hortica Nokema. This is X here. Nothing special about Nokema. Next one is Tower Hortica Metau. Tower Hortica Nuju. Tower Hortica Binua and Tower Hortica Univa. And you get those Visorugs here, which are rubbery and they glow in the dark, as I told you. And there are some stickers in the set. No mistakes in the instruction, no missing pieces in the set. And now I will show you the set. Alright, so here's the set. First off, I will start with this big Visorug. It comes with this mask here from Makuta, which is poseable. Even the bones here are poseable, and the legs are poseable, and we get this big flick missile. And I would recommend you not to shoot this one in somebody's eyes. Here we get the set. Here we get two torches at the front. The flames here are rubbery, and here we get the string, so the Visorug climbing up the string. And here we get some stickers. One is here, there, 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 and there, and there. And here we get some torches here, and there, and there, and some secret doorways. Oops, this torch here came off. And here we get this part here, which solds. And here we get the two balconies here, and this part here, which solds, gets this on each side, and you get the windows here, which are made out of leather pieces, and they swivel open, and then you can see this missile turret here, which slides here around there, and it swivels full 360, but okay, it doesn't really turn full 360 right now because of the swords here and the missile here. Does shoot, and here we get the catapult. You can see a lever, and you pull this one, and then you can throw the rock here on the rock craters. Very basic rock. You can also pop this one open, and here's the part which holds the rock. And here's the back. Nothing much to the back. And it's a very nice tower. And it comes with some rare pieces. For example, the golden mask here from Akuta. So if you want to get some masks for some MOC stuff, then I would recommend you getting this one, even for the minifigures. And even if you like the minifigures for chess games, for example. And yeah, that's it for my review. You can't get this anymore on LEGO Shop at Home, but you can still find this one on eBay, on Bricking and Amazon for sure. And yeah, that's it for my review. So please like, comment and subscribe. I need more subscribers. And goodbye. Thanks for watching my videos.